Come here, Bastion. Come here. Hi. Here we are again. There's Sebastian over here. Say hi. Okay, today we're going to work on take a bow. I'm going to go ahead and going to have plenty of treats. Your take a bow, there is a hand sign for take a bow. Not really a hand sign. It's more of a foot sign. I don't know if you can see my feet, and it is like this, just like a curtsy. So with Sebastian, I always do this. You can do it however you want. You can just do this between you and your dog. So Sebastian, he already knows how to take a bow, but we're going to go ahead and show you. You're going to take a treat in your hand. I would put it in a closed fist so that your dog can't grab it. You don't want to give it to them until their elbows hit the floor. And as soon as those elbows hit the floor, you're going to give your dog that treat. Come on, back this way so they can see you, boo-boo. Okay, around this way. There you go, right there. Right there. Stand. Get your dog in a standing position. And you're going to lower your hand down, and you're going to push back up against their nose. And if you saw him, his butt went right up and his elbows went right down, and I gave him the treat. Stand. I'm in a standing position. It's okay to put your arm under your dog and lower the treat down. So we're going to do it again. We're not limping, so you can put your foot down. Okay, we're going to take the treat. We're going to put it up against his nose and with his elbows on the floor and release that treat. We're going to do it again. And after several repetitions, then you're going to add in bow or curtsy. Here I say take a bow. Take a bow. Yes, good job, good boy. And if you'll see, he's gonna, you know, stay there so he can get more treats, Sebastian. Then eventually you'll get to this point where you can say take a bow. Good job, Sebastian. Take a bow. Good boy. Good boy. Okay, one more time. Back over here. Stay right there. Make your dog in a standing position. Lower that treat down and push it back there up their nose, and they should go down. If your dog just backs up, do it up against a wall so he can't go any further and see if that helps. It doesn't hurt to help your dog along. As long as you're not harming your dog and it's all positive, then that's fine. Just like if you're going to teach your dog to crawl, you're going to get, you can either do it this way, sit, down, no, all the way down. You're going to hold the treat in front of his nose and you're going to go real slow so he crawls like that. If that doesn't work, we're going to come on up this way, buddy. You can get a stool just like what I have. Like this. Down. 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 Yes. Crawl. 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 There you go. I guess we just did two tricks in one. You can do it under a coffee table. Turn around. No. You want to come back over this way? Okay. Sit. You can see he's highly food motivated. We did have breakfast this morning. This again, we have the Bill Jack. Down. All the way down. Crawl. 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 All the way out. Good boy. Good job, Bastion. Okay. Come here. Say goodbye. Can you sit? Can you wave bye-bye? Wave bye-bye. No. Wave. Wave. High five. Wait. There you go. Cut.